So for this problem, we need to find the total amount of ribbon that the girl used. So she has 11 3/8.